Good evening, parents, friends, those of you watching live stream. My name is Jeannie Leiterman, and it is my privilege to serve as Andrew Academy's interim principal for the 2016 school year. On behalf of the entire Andrews Academy, faculty and staff, and student body, I thank you for the support of our programs and especially welcome you to this 43rd annual Feast of Lights. Our students and faculty have been working very hard to make tonight's performance one that will be a blessing to each of you and one which will reflect the spirit of love in which we've been giving this gift to the Andrews community since it debuted in 1972. Whether on stage performing or behind the scenes managing costumes and lights, the program you'll see and hear tonight is the result of the combined efforts of virtually all of our school family. We want to especially thank Mr. Byron Graves and Mr. Hector Flores for their work with our students and musicians. We sincerely hope you'll be reminded of the eternal love and grace that point us towards the reason for the season. May God bless each of you and thank you again for supporting this evening. I also want to invite you personally to come out tomorrow night for our Christmas Pops concert at the Howard Performing Arts Center at 7 p.m. Will you please bow your heads with me for opening prayer? Heavenly Father, we have gathered together this evening to praise you with this Feast of Lights. We thank you for the gift of music, and we thank you for the gift of your Son. We ask for your blessing this evening. In your name we pray, amen.
Every valley shall be exalted, and every mountain and hill shall be made low, and the crooked shall be made straight, and the rough places plain. And the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together, for the mouth of the Lord hath spoken it.
For thus saith the Lord of hosts, yet once it is a little while, and I will shake the heavens and the earth, and the sea and the dry land.
But who may abide the day of his coming, and who shall stand when he appeareth? For he is like a refiner's fire, and like fuller's soap.
Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us.
For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder. And his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
Oh, And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night.
And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid.
And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God, saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
Then the eyes of the blind shall be opened, and the ears of the deaf shall be unstopped. Then shall the lame man leap as a hart, and the tongue of the dumb sing.
He shall feed his flock like a shepherd. He shall gather the lambs with his arm and carry them in his bosom, and shall gently lead those that are with young.
Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls.
For my yoke is easy, and my burden is light.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. I hope that each of you have been blessed by the program so far this evening. For some of you, this might be your first time coming, and for many others, we come again and again for many reasons. You may be attending because you love the Christmas season and you know historically that the Feast of Lights has beautiful Christmas music. You may be here to listen and support your children, your grandchildren, or a friend as they perform. You may also be attending because you're curious or have been invited. Welcome.
For my family, especially for my daughters, Jessica and Stephanie, in the silhouettes, they both have a combined 6 years performing in the Feast of Lights. And I just remembered that my sisters, when they went to Andrews Academy, were also in the silhouettes. So that makes more years on top of that. It has been an opportunity to be involved in a great program, learn beautiful music, and stretch their skills to a higher level of performance. A program such as this takes money, and I was told in the thousands of dollars and lots of effort to put it on. So we are asking those of you who will and can to please help defray these expenses by giving a liberal offering tonight. We thank you also for the teachers and the students who put in such hard work tonight. May God bless you as you consider how you can help with these expenses. Will the ushers please come forward for the prayer? Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this opportunity to enjoy the Christmas music, to see the performance of the students, and the teachers to be so proud of them as they perform so well. We love you for all you've given to us, and we thank you for the things that you bless us with. Thank you for this night. May we continue to be blessed tonight, and please bless those that can give. In Jesus' precious name, amen.
And I heard, as it were, the voice of a great multitude, and as the voice of many waters, and as the voice of mighty thunderings, saying, Alleluia, for the Lord God omnipotent reigneth.
And the seventh angel sounded, and there were great voices in heaven, saying, The kingdom of this world are become the kingdoms of our Lord and of his Christ, and he shall reign forever and ever.
And he hath on his venture and on his thigh a name written, King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
At this time, those in the congregation who would like to come up and join the chorus and the orchestra for the Hallelujah Chorus are welcome to come along the sides and join us on the stage.
Let's bow our heads for prayer. King of kings and Lord of lords, as we go home this evening, let it be your light that guides us. For unto us a child was born, for unto us a son was given. Your name is wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God,
everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. May this same God keep us and bless us, for you are the light of the world. Amen.
Thank you.
We thank you all for coming, and may you have a very blessed and happy Christmas. Good night.